It's time for somebody representing ordinary people and struggling families.
This is a movement for justice for the people. We cannot be spectators to history. We have to make history together.